Saint-Denis, France AP, France's casual defending was exposed again as ruthless Colombia rallied from 2-0 down to win 3-2 in a World Cup warm-up on Friday. European Championship runner-up France scored twice inside 26 minutes through striker Olivier Giroud and wide midfielder Thomas Lemar. But poor concentration from goalkeeper Hugo Lloris let Colombia back in 2 minutes later, when Luis Muriel's cross eluded him and went in. Roared on by huge swaths of yellow-shirted fans at Stade de France, Colombia leveled in the 62nd when striker Radamel Falcao swept in James Rodriguez's perfect cross from the right for his 29th international goal. A clumsy foul just inside the penalty area from Samuel Umtiti gifted Colombia a chance to win, and substitute Juan Quintero slammed the spot kick past Lloris in the 85th. Article continues below. Colombia's fans, seemingly filling half the stadium, celebrated wildly at the final whistle. France coach Didier Deschamps, meanwhile, has plenty of thinking to do prior to Tuesday's game away to World Cup host Russia in St. It must have felt like deja vu for Deschamps. His side twice led away to World Cup winner Germany in November, only to draw 2-2. Against a spirited and tough-tackling Colombia, France often gave the ball away too easily, particularly in midfield. Colombia caused panic with every attack, particularly down the flanks. Early on, however, a rout looked on as slick. France stretched Colombia with flowing moves. Giroud's 30th international goal moved him level with Jean-Pierre Papin and France great Just Fontaine, who holds the single tournament scoring record for a World Cup with 13 goals in 1958. Giroud got his in 70 games, Papin in 54 and Fontaine in an astonishing 21, although he played in a far more high-scoring era. Only 4 more players have scored more than them for France. More AP soccer coverage, https://appnews.com/tag/app-soccer.